Well, it was just 40 seconds last night, but each of those seconds terrifying for the woman inside this convenience store on Route 4 here in Canaan. This, as at 7:30 last night, two men walked in the door armed with that long rifle, pointed it right at her, and it was all caught on tape.
In this surveillance video, you can see the clerk sweeping the floor around 7:30 Sunday night, a brief break between customers, when the door opens and two men rush inside, one of them holding a long black rifle. They walk right up to the woman near the back of the store, and police say point the rifle right at her.
She doesn't remember what they said to her. She was pretty shaken up, but she was physically okay.
The suspects push the clerk to the front of the store, and when she opens the register, the man with the gun reaches over and starts taking row after row of cash. While he does that, police say he tells the clerk to get him some cigarettes. She puts a carton on the counter and then gets the robbers a second carton, all while the suspect holds the rifle at his side.
It's definitely some sort of a rifle. We don't know the caliber yet or the make, but it's definitely a long gun.
The first suspect is 5'8", 200 pounds, with a gray sweatshirt, blue jeans, and brown boots. The second man is 5'7", 150 pounds, with a white hooded jacket. The inside of the hood looks like it's light blue. And watch this. Armed with his gun, the money, and the cigarettes, one of the men seems to wave goodbye to the clerk on his way out, disappearing into the night. Last seen headed down Route 4 towards Enfield.
And police say those robbers likely thought that this store was empty other than the clerk last night, but also inside, police tell us, was the woman's husband and their young baby, who just happened to be sitting in a corner out of the way, out of the eyesight. Police say it was actually the woman's husband who ran to call 911 when those two men came inside. We're live tonight in Canaan. I'm Josh Davis, WMUR News 9.